evening to all you sports fans. Chef cooking down there. Smells good. I suppose. No tastes.
What's this? They've hired a star player. Oh, this match just gets more and more exciting.
Thoughts on the stadium, Bob?
None whatsoever.
Oh, what's this? Budweiser. Well, some people know what's good. Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced match. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field. They're up against a necromantic team. Tip for their coach, Bob.
A werewolf is a nasty piece of work, so beware.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
They just got owned. That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it? They must have glue on their fingers. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch. That one's got fists bigger than ham joints. Go, big guy, trample all over.
Smack. That's a dangerous place to be.
They're going for the ball. They can dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
No.
Come on, buddy!
We may see that player later, if they wake. Sometimes the underdog.
Hold it. They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Only use for a ball, in my opinion. Highlight who gets hit next. Tackle zones on that ball, and now the opposing team has paid the price.
With arms like tree trunks. Hang on, did you see that? Well, at least they're not dead. Yet.
Wasn't this player injured? Am I seeing things?
No. He regenerated himself, Bob. Transmitted. Easy.
Pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Look at Twinkle Toes there!
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Look at that play. hears the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Failure that could cost his team dear. The ball. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems. That player's like a streak of lightning.
Yeah, it's a streak of something, Jim.
Sorry, you assured me, and they still couldn't manage it. Another coach who has forgotten to water his baobab.
Good catch. And oh, so near to the end zone. Just before Howling. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
And it's gone! The match is launched for real. Simply have a better dog, or they hit harder.
They're down a player. Easy to replace.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. That's good, little guys. You're the best.
Oh, I see, Bob. You're hoping to get your share of pumpkin soup at the end of the match. We call that Knuffle's Kiss.
Start the next town, and none of the KO'd players have woken up. The lazy gits.
A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap, I guess. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Now that's how you move the ball. In the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
Smack!
One side's got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh. need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
Ball in danger.
Okay.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One.
But this time, no miracles.
A sack.
Wait, what?
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Much today.
The player's on the ground. He's about to get a kick.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. Building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Well done. I help the ball carrier.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. Thank you.
possibly off his mortal coil. There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. Stupid, you trip up like that. Bad for your head, bad for your pride. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Less pressure on the ball. Good move. It was time. He's not far from the end zone.
Advice, but the side that's down two touchdowns.
Make out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not gonna be happy. So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to three anyway. It seems that the coaches can also earn experience.
Yes, they really don't know what to come up with next.